You do so much with your hands. They tap the keys of a piano long overdue for a tune-up, but your fingers grace the ivory, and somehow the sad and honky-tonk sound comforts me. Your fingers walk up and down spines, sit slender and still in your lap, your stomach. They grab onto pencils, the ones we've been using since grade school, number 2 for standardized tests, ones chewed on out of nervousness. Baby teeth were still in our mouths. The ones I've written secrets with, about you, erase secrets with. Your hands are used to double dip in salsa, toss popcorn casually down your throat, to tie up your weathered canvas shoes, or hold your head when your eyes grow a little too heavy. Stretched out in front of the sun, light gleams in between your fingers, as if you were trying to hold on to it. But your fingers hold on to other fingers, ones that complement your own, and intertwine perfectly as lifelines, love lines, combine. My hands were never that beautiful, the palms too large, the knuckles undefined. Nail polish makes them look stubby, and rings never fit quite right. There is nothing romantic found in my hands, not even the love lines that fold over one another as I clench them close tight. My hands are too shaky for anyone to hold them.